Kind of a weird title, I agree. The 12 cliches of selling and why they work. But I was at the library on Saturday. I love to go to the library and just see what's there. Discover the treasures in your midst at your local public library, people. It's amazing what's in there. And there's some great stuff in this book. Concept I've read about before, I studied before, I understand myself. But the way he gets into these is so great. Like this right here, where he's talking about in chapter 12, the energy of listening. I've heard sales reps say, I'm willing to listen, but sometimes it's hard to get customers talking. You know, there's a lot of ways to get customers talking. And you really, in order to do that properly, you've got to be invested in the process, in the sales situation with the customer. This chapter does an excellent job of getting into that. I'm going to be producing more podcasts on theashflash.com about this.